How are we doing today, guys? Thank you once again for joining me on Viper 9 Toy Videos. Today, I have from the Mattel Hammond Collection, Dennis Nedry from the Jurassic Park 30th Anniversary. This figure here, I'm really excited for. I'm not going to lie, a little bit for the figure itself, but one of his accessories, I'm honestly going to need like 9 of these. Accessories. I've seen some pictures of it, and I'm just absolutely in love with it. And no, it's not the stick. I will be honest there. Go ahead and set that packaging aside. So we're going to go ahead and pop the Nedry out. We're going to pop the stick, the Barbasol can, extra hands, and the Dilophosaurus spit on face. So there we have the Dennis Nedry. So he does have just a single ball joint neck. The jacket is actually very malleable, so it can position very well. I love the little Jurassic Park logo right there on his shirt. You can see his ID badge kind of sticking out right there. And then so he does have really good shoulder articulation. Elbow articulation is a little bit wanting. Oh, well, that elbow was upside down. So the elbow articulation is not horrible overall. He does have a waist swivel. Actually, that is kind of surprising that he has a waist swivel for him being a little bit larger of a fella. He does also have pretty decent hip articulation. He has the thigh swivel, double jointed knees, so I guess you can make him falling down that heel a little bit better, and then really okay ankle articulation. I do have right here a side-by-side sample of the Dennis Nedry. So this one is the Legacy, where this one is the Hammond Collection. That's weird, the fact that they are that much different. The Legacy Collection, it came with his Jeep, where the Hammond Collection, obviously, I mean, you just saw me open that up right there. So the painted details on the glasses, the painted detail on the jacket, different color belts. I am going to say, I didn't think this Dennis Nedry was going to be that much different, but he is. You can see, let's see here, oh, a little bit of my diorama there in the background. Looks like they're roughly the same height, even with the added articulation there. But yeah, no, I'm really happy with that. Once again, he does come with the stick, fetch stick. No wonder you're extinct. But this accessory right here, if it does what I saw pictures of, it opens up. The Barbasol can opens up to show the embryo storage compartment. That is amazing. I love this accessory. Like I said, I need like 9 of them. I want to put one in an Acid Rain Dio, a Star Wars Dio, a G.I. Joe Dio, and just have them sitting there. with all of your other Hammond Collection, the swaps are usually pretty easy. Oh, that one was actually wanting to be a little bit nasty, but I did not notice. Oh, wow. So that goes up there quite a bit. But, you know, you go ahead and you swap the head off for the spit-on face. You can swap the hands out for a little bit larger grip. I think that one there is actually made to hold like the Barbasol can. So he's all, yeah. Then that hand there is a little bit more of just an open hand. But overall, you know, the Hammond Collection, I've really been digging their figures. I've been digging their dinosaurs. This one here, the figure is a nice figure, but I'm not going to lie, I mainly bought it for the Barbasol can. But overall, I am super happy with the added articulation, because even he doesn't have like the thigh swivel or the double jointed knees or ankle articulation. So this guy adds, or wrist, actually. So no wrist, no thigh, single joint, no ankles, no waist swivel. So the Hammond Collection definitely has a lot more points of articulation, is definitely a better figure overall, I would say. I may dig the face sculpt on the Legacy a little bit more. This one looks a little bit more Oliver Platt to me, and a little less Wayne Knight. Is it Wayne Knight? Newman? I can't remember the actor's name. But right there, real quick, I think I'm going to go ahead, leave it with, hit that like, smash that follow if you haven't already, and thank you for watching.